pupunta kayong hapon to para ano, samahan kami sa aming pag-celebrate to welcome Adsunta to the Cornerstone family. Of course, this would not be possible without PPL, Perry. Maraming salamat, you know, Perry and Cornerstone, we've been friends and good acquaintances, and we've been partners in the industry for the longest time, and we're so happy to be to finally be able to co-manage an artist together, and we are so excited that we're going to do that with Adsunta. Quick fact lang po, no, nung a few years ago, when Adsunta was still starting, I was able to see them online and I was able to see some of their performances online. And I actually admire them a lot because of the fact that, of the way that they arrange their songs, the passion that they have in terms of expressing the music, and the range, the vocal range na pinapakita nila. Lahat yun together really is sums up into one very exciting artist. That's why when the opportunity for us came to co-manage Adsunta together with PPL, it's something that we just have to grab because we really believe in the talent, and we believe na ang dami pang pwedeng i-share, you know, ang ating artist. Marami pang bagong music, bagong shows, bagong concerts. As you all know, Cornerstone is a full-fledged entertainment agency. Aside from talent management, we have concerts, we have movies and TVs, and all the resources of Cornerstone, we feel, will just be right para namin magkatulungan kami to promote Adsunta and to promote the music of Adsunta. You know, masaya kami kasi ang dami na nilang na-create na magagandang music in the past, at marami na sila nagawa, even covers, ang dami nila nagawa magaganda in the past. So we're proud of them for that. They were able to have such a really, really good discography. But what I am more excited about is the present and the future. Offhand, we've been talking about releasing new music. We won't give the details now because it's going to be a surprise. Actually, this event right now is just a foretaste of what's to come. And I want you to have the first dates about that. And we're excited because we're going to release new music with them. We're going to have a big event. We're going to have a really solid plan, promotions plan, campaign, partnering with international organizations. And, you know, really pushing the music of Adsunta to the rest of the Filipinos. Marami na may kilala sa kanila, but ang goal namin is mas marami pa ang magmahal sa music nila gaya ng pagmamahal namin sa music nila. So again, this is just the start. Cornerstone Entertainment is committed to use all our resources to be able to promote such excellent and world-class music such as the music of Adsunta. So maraming salamat sa pagpunta niyo today. At masaya ako kasi nakapunta kayo sa ano, sa pre-event namin for the actual event that we're going to mount in a couple of months from now. And now, in behalf of Cornerstone Entertainment, of course, our President Erickson Raymundo, who is here, lahat kami, full force, the entire Cornerstone Entertainment family is here right now to show our support to Adsunta. Coming from us, we just want to say thank you. Thank you for trusting us. And thank you for partnering with us in terms of crafting your career. We are very excited for the future. And ang masasabi ko lang, naka-shade si ating lead singer. Kailangan mo yan kasi talagang maliwanag ang kinabukasan. So, maraming salamat, everyone. And we'll see you all guys soon.